Hello everyone and welcome back to Closets Gaming. Today we are going to take a look at Vectro Blast. This old school arcade game promises to give you nothing less than the job of acquiring the high score in a very minimalist graphical style. Whether it can deliver on its promise is the question we will try to answer today. Vectro Blast is available on Steam for €5.99, or your regional equivalent. So, I have managed to get my hands on a small and simple arcade game from a Czech studio comprised of just 3 people. And for many, this game will for sure be a return into their childhoods. Surprisingly, the biggest problem for me personally was trying to Google this game. Seriously. Try it out for yourselves and you will quickly see what I mean. But in the end, I succeeded with a search for Vectro Blast with the keyword Steam added in. So after that bit of hassle, what's exactly the point of Vectro Blast? Simple. Get as many points as you can. And the way to do this is to get points by destroying enemies with various different shapes while surviving their endless incoming waves. And sometimes, you will encounter a boss, of which there are a few different kinds, each with their own unique ability, such as diamonds that constantly follow you and try to destroy you. For you destroying the enemies, you get a machine gun with endless ammo, a laser capable of destroying a few enemies at once, and a guided missile with a delayed cooldown. And you not only get points for killing enemies, but also these little tokens that sometimes drop, allowing you to get a few upgrades such as more life or better weapons. Or, by far the best options for these are boosts, such as a global freeze, which just gives you endless amounts of time to destroy everything. Then we have the graphics. Yeah, they are obviously not the best thing you have ever seen, but at the very least, you get to practice all the geometry you have forgotten since school. There's no shame in going for simplicity, and for this genre, simplicity works. What is quite nice is the soundtrack. Though, beware, the game is quite loud, and the only thing louder than the soundtrack are the sounds of the fighting itself. So, in conclusion, in the end, everything works nicely together. And the game will provide you with a few enjoyable hours of fun. But really, only for a few hours, because quite quickly everything becomes repetitive as hell. So if you're the kind of guy who likes to chase the highest score and wants to reminisce about the times you've spent in an arcade as a kid, then Vectro Blast will certainly not disappoint. Though, I'd wait for a sale, as €6 seems a bit too steep for what the game provides. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you liked the review, and if you do, please consider giving it a like here on YouTube, subscribe to the channel, and be sure to share it with your friends because that does really help. And comment if you have anything you would like to add. See you guys later with more gaming content.